So guy, it seems the drama between Bella Shmurda and Wizkid Burna Boy is going to be very, very thick now because Bella Shmurda don't tackle Wizkid and Burna Boy. Say the two artists, they are really giving a tough time for Afrobeat to grow in Africa. So my beautiful people, what thing really happened is that Burna Boy and Wizkid, they believe that they are very desperate about eyeing the international community than the African community. What really happened is a few weeks ago, Wizkid came out and said he is not Afrobeat musician. I mean, he said he is not an Afrobeat musician, that he is global musician. And a lot of people said, why Wizkid will come out to say he's not an Afrobeat musician, because we knew you from the beginning that you are from Nigeria and Afrobeat is from Nigeria and you are from Afrobeat classic musician from the beginning. So why are you now coming out to tell us that you are not an Afrobeat musician? This is the only thing that a lot of people don't see. Say it be like, say these guys, oh, then they hide the international than the Africa where we're supposed to build. Why all these things they happen is because a majority of the Nigerian musician, maybe say they don't grow globally like Wizkid, like Burna Boy and Davido. These three artists, they don't grow globally. But it be like saying, now only Wizkid though, now they hide too much, say he be international, he don't want to claim from Africa, or you know, one claim say him be Afrobeat musician. He give his own reason. He said the reason why he claim not to be like that is because him believe say in Grammy they are only giving an Afrobeat category, which is also singing R&B, and which they should consider him as R&B categories also from other countries. Now, as the matter they hot for our table for here, one of Nigerian musician, which his name be Bella Shmurda, where that guy don't open up and speak to power, say, Wizkid come here, you cannot discredit this our Afrobeat, because a lot of people don't put their energy and their life online to make sure, say, Afrobeat reach where in day to day. This guy don't open up. I won't make you watch the video.
You can't spoil this one. The country is bad. The government is bad. Now, our source of our happiness, you can't downgrade it.
Nah, facts.
You can't
in a Nigerian award ceremony, what are the categories called?
In what?
In Nigerian... So say it's like the Grammys, you've got best...
Rap.
Best rap, R&B, best whatever. Country, best R&B, etc., etc. What is it now called?
The funny thing, people in Nigeria, these people who want to come for Eddie's Award, they won't want to come for Eddie's Award, but they can spend millions to go to the Grammys. They can take private jets to go to whatever awards, but they can't come home. You know, they can't spend that money, invest that money, and come to our African awards. They can, and we call ourselves blacks. Last, you take this award and you say shout out to my African people. You are not shouting out to us. Keep your shout out. We have our awards here. You won't come. You don't want to come. You will come out. You will be back. I'm telling you, you will be back, because this is where the foundation is.
We
have to build on the foundation properly. And it's not just on the music. It's not just there are a lot of things. Our shows, yes, you guys are international artists, but you can work with certain people that we understand, okay, this is done. Let's do it here. Let's make it perfect here. Awards, be there, appreciate them, come out, let your people feel you. You can't go and collect Grammy Award and say shout out to Africa. Which Africa? Don't we have award? Why are you not there last time? Nah, don't shout out to us.
So who would you champion then? Like who is doing a great job? Let's say they've got like really good international success, but they're also still doing that kind of work that you're talking about at home.
That's Olamide Badu. Just only him.
Right.
I'm telling you to be sincere. I'm not saying this because, like, you know, this is just the best time. I feel like this is the best time.
Mic a bit closer, like, Bella. Sorry.
Yeah. This is the best time for whoever is who and whoever can actually want to support Afrobeat to, you know, our awards are important too.
Yeah.
You know, they are part of it.
Yeah.
They are part of it. We don't need to wait for international recognition, like international validation.
Yeah.
To be sincere. You know, we have our awards too. You guys be here. You can take jet of 3 million to anywhere, and you can't even take jet of a lesser budget to Africa to, you know, to do your thing, to support the movement,
mm-hmm.
you know, charity begins at home.
Mm-hmm.
The foundation cannot start from up.
Yeah, start from that
Africa.
Yeah.
And if we don't build that foundation well, mm-hmm. from that Africa, from whatever Afrobeat is connected to in Africa,
when you get
to that international market, you will still fall off.
Don't worry.
That's where you know who is truly an hero, and who is not.
Who is
just doing whatever.
Like, I think that sometimes when people get to a certain point of success, they feel like if I do something, it's gonna almost be on my jacket. Like it's gonna stain me. But I would never look at somebody like a Burna Boy or Wizkid, for example. Like if they went to an award ceremony that's not as big as the Grammys, I would never be like, oh, he's fell off. No. I'd be like, right, that's sick. He's gone. Because I know he doesn't have to do it. Do you get what I'm saying? It's when you're in a position where you have to. Okay. All right, cool. If the Grammys keep disrespecting you and now your album sales go in the gutter and now you're not making no money, then you say, I want to go to the Eddies, and now I'll be like,
yeah, don't do that.
Now you're trying. Yeah. Do you get what I'm saying? But if you're in a position where you do not have to, but you're doing it because it's the right thing to do, I'll never be like, yo, why are you going to somewhere that's not of a certain standard, so you know? You're seen as a hit.
Well, as you should
we got
be.
Artists in the room.
Yeah.
You know?
So do you want more drink as well?
Point. Yeah, do you want more drink?
I like that point.
More,
in the sense that, that's how we grow our thing. That's how we grow our thing. You understand? The Eddies is our thing.
Yeah.
So we need those people that are performing for the international standards to come home and showcase that we are also doing certain things here.
That's how
we bring those people down to us.
Yeah. And they'll start flying in for the Eddies.
Flying in for Eddies, flying in for Mobo, flying in for Afrima.
Yeah.
You have to be present. You can't go to a Grammy and say shout out to Africans when you don't come from Africa Award. When you are invited and you don't show up, you don't try to perform for your people back home.
Yeah.
You know? There are standards, but for the love of your people, you know, you cut down your standards.
Yeah, you know what? It sounds
like, I don't know, but those people who are supposed to be at the top and, you know, leading the Afrobeat right,
bring them back closer.
I feel like their validation is from there, which is not supposed to be so. All they want is validation from outside.
Yeah.
You understand? Like,
this is a good conversation.
This is. Because I'm interested.
You know what? I'm thinking about, like, what we were talking about. Like, recently we did something around just, like, the community and police on a live stream. And, like, I realized, like, just with us, like, where we are, you know, sometimes very easy to just forget and just be working every day. And you forget about either where you come from or some important topics, all that kind of stuff. So when we did it, I was really happy. And I was like, I thought, you know what? I'm gonna come back as well. I'm just going full circle. Like,
if they don't take you
very
serious.
True.
If they don't take you serious, if they try to, like, you know, categorize us, they can be like Afrobeat R&B awards.
It
doesn't have to be from the Grammy saying Afrobeat R&B awards. No.
Mm-hmm.
Or no, we have our own. Let's prioritize our own. They used to say something in Nigeria, charity begins at home. If you want to be acknowledged properly, from home, you have to be that person. You know, if we take our own passion and we take it serious, these people won't have a choice.
They won't. They have to accept what we're giving them.
Have a choice.
I think when you show someone that you care about how they see you, you're powerless. Do you get what I'm saying? Because then they know, we do what we want.
To be sincere with you, I feel like trying to do their best for this genre, and you come out one day and you be like, no, it doesn't work, bruh. Fine. You can say whatever is who you are, but don't downgrade what, you know, what a lot of people have contributed to, what a lot of people have worked on.
Yeah.
And you come out like, fine. You can be whoever you are.
Yeah.
But our future which is Afrobeat,
yeah,
don't spoil it with whatever.
I hear, but yeah, say you was interested in a Grammy Award for it. Say you was, and there isn't an Afrobeat category. It's international artist.
Best international artist.
Would you,
yeah,
for your type of music, would you not be like, hey, I should be in the R&B category, but I'm not because they consider me Afrobeats alone, so I'm automatically international, and that category only now has 5 nominations.
And that's why we have to prioritize our own awards. If they don't take you serious, why are you not here? You are not you. Leave the shout out. It's for yourself. You are not shouting out to us. We have our headies. We have whatever awards. We have mobile awards. We have Afrima. You are not taking jets down there. You don't want to perform. They call you. You are like, you are too big. But when you go to those places, you want to tag Africa along as per you. You want to be like, you are bringing Africa. You are like, you know, you want to be like, you are not representing Africa. If you are representing Africa, you'll be at an African award. You'll be at Afrobeat award. You'll be at Afrima and all these places.
But you don't think you could do both? Like, obviously, coming home
you
would
can
be
do
good,
both.
But...
Yeah, but they're not doing
both.
But we have to prioritize what is ours. What is ours. It's very important. Yeah. And I'm saying this from the pain of pain, from the place of pain. Because it's so painful when, you know, a lot of people, you know.
Welcome back, guys. Now you see what I'm really talking about. That is the truth by Belash Muda. When you look at all these things critically, you will know that what Belash Muda have said in this video is 100% true. Because there is no how you will bite the finger, we feed you, and you will think that another time you will still see figure, taste shop another food. Because see, this is the platform we bring you from the corner where we say you day push you up to where you are today, and you think say the only thing why you can do to achieve another thing is to discredit that platform and make sure that you push higher. Look at it now. If you fall from the top where we say you day, where are you going to? As this guy have said that charity begins at home. Assuming say you take care of your home, you don't get defend for your home. If enemy they come serve, they're gonna say this one get, I think I like, get backbone for where. But you they crash your home, they destroy your fence, and you won't go climb another person fence for where in day. I think that one go day very very dangerous for you to do that. So I know a lot of people love Wizkid. I know you badun ram, you want him create more content, more videos for you, which is very good. I love him also, but we have to say the truth to ourselves when it comes to things that unify us together, when it comes to things that build us together, when it comes to things that we think a lot of our generation go still shop from the table. We have to tell ourselves the fact about this. I just make I bring you this quick update as they saw for my table for here. You know what we do for here? We bring out gist and things that is trending. Don't forget to give your comments in the comment section below and also share this video to other people out there. It's your boy Hola of My Media TV. Subscribe, guys, and also follow us. May God bless you as you do so. See you in another video.